Things I want but don't yet have. Get off the ground and in my bag.
What's this?
A recipe?
Hello.
I was talking to Juliet, and she seemed so sad to be going back to school soon. That's a pity. I always loved school when I was growing up.
Out of all the ranchers Otto could have handpicked to move into the ranch, he chose Marty. I asked if his animal husbandry program had any classes on sustainable ranching, and he said, I'll make things sustainable one day, once I get this place off the ground. We all know what one day means, Marty Emerson.
Isn't he?
What makes you say that?
He moved here without much experience, just hoping everything would work out. Like me. And you.
Make guns clean.
Gaming Kai are 100% dinguses, but also 100% sweet. You don't get that too often from cis guys.
My mom was a pharmacist before she retired. Pharmacist, bartender, it's the same thing, really. Just mixing things up to make people feel better.
Recht.
It's so hot the kids have even expressed an interest in joining Parker when he goes to the Consciousness Center. Cameron's got his AC blasting at all times, of course.
Rancher guy was super interested in the pro circuit contest I did around here. So I asked him if he wanted a lesson or two, because he's new. He did not seem stoked. Rude.
Cook.
You know, when Thomas first started coming into my diner, he always took the seat at that booth that faced Lena's store. But now sometimes he sits at the counter instead. Still doesn't say much, though. Now that the ranch is open, Kim's business is thriving. I'm happy for them. We both come from families that set high standards for success. It can be a lot of pressure. Thank you. I was running low on these.
Marty seems really familiar, but I can't put my finger on how I know him. He's from the city, and the old Cameron used to party there. Maybe we crossed paths years ago? Oh, Tara, this is wonderful. It will help me make the Consciousness Center even more inviting. I can't thank you enough.
Shelby my sister's name?
Definitely not. I don't think you told me her name in the first place.
But when I was walking in the woods yesterday, he told me that Nancy was going to contact me soon. And then she texted me this morning. It was the first time she'd done that in like a year.
I mean, Shelby overhears a lot. Maybe he heard you or Angus talking.
Sure. All right, that has to be it.
Parker's been bringing the twins to the Consciousness Center since they're not in school, and man, they're cute.
But, they're affirming my belief that I don't really want kids.
I represent
everyone in our community, not just people who like me, but most people like me.
If you get enough beeswax, you can make your own candles.
So, Vanessa, are you doing anything fun over summer break?
The kids go on vacation, not me. I'm still the mayor's wife. Not that I mind. We're here to serve the community.
She's obligation.
I finally got to walk up to the mountain pass, and I saw all kinds of wildflowers. I didn't even recognize all of them. Thanks for your help in fixing up that bridge. Everyone in town's gonna love it up there.
Thank you. Earth is a new rancher in town. Don't think he knows much about ranching, though.
How do you know that?
Cause one of his chicks wandered all the way over here the other day. Lucky it wasn't picked off by a cat.
Hört mir dir schon.
I found something. A recipe.
Neues Rezept. Das unten.
How long should I soak for?
Hmm.
locked tight. Good. To the next you
to find...
On what?
You're not the newest person on the island anymore, so you don't have to worry about the twins messing with you. Oh, I hope that Mr. Emerson guy is ready.
Any good incantation spells lately?
No.
Ugh, me either. I'm not very good at them. As with all common knowledge, witchcraft mythology is sprinkled with half-truths and outright fabrications. Have you made my potion yet?
No. I need a hint. Who are you?
You really don't know? Surely those lovely eyes are more perceptive than you think. Hazel had this way of really seeing people, even when she first met them. I bet you do too. The forest is full of useful ingredients for potions. Do not neglect its bounty.
Light follows the darkness. Remember that.
So you're the Farseer. That means that you can see the future?
When the need arises. But there's plenty to see in the here and now if you just pay attention.
You sound just like my grandma. I miss her so much. I want to do what she said and make things better between the coven and the town, but I don't really know where to start.
Ah, that's simple enough. You just gotta find a way into their hearts.
Simple as that, huh?
Here. Craft this crystal ball in your sanctum. Once you've created it, you'll be able to see the heart's desire of any person on the island. You'll need this crystal ball potion anytime you want to use your crystal ball. Come see me when it's ready.
Ich sehe dich. Verwende die Glaskugel um dich. Lager.
I know which once who transformed into a hawk she saw gliding majestically above her. The bird knew how to fly, but she didn't. It was a...
Empty. I'll need to brew some crystal ball potion in the cauldron. Should I go to bed?